color is red outside. And inside is the aluminium color. Yes.
Womansigner has a very unique sense of producing works. He has worked with his art, with his explosions, with his water, with his fireworks, with the landscape for 40 years. And his character and his humor goes along with the absurdity and interesting way of producing his works.
Roman wants to give the spectators, I think, a point of reflection. So you're walking through the Eliasson and Günter Vogt landscape, My Glacial Expectations. You're walking over the hill, and then you're getting to his place. And in many ways, it's a place that's, I think, Roman's, the context where his oeuvre is developing, coming out of Switzerland, somehow there is a mental link to this landscape we are living in. At Kvadrat, we collaborate with contemporary artists. We see contemporary art in many ways. The avant-garde is a front, and there's a lot of also touch points to architecture and design. What we're doing here in Ebeltoft in many ways is something a little bit different, where we in a way also living the contemporary art and bringing it to our employees, but also to the people visiting us. So actually showing contemporary art is a part of also our everyday life.